They removed me from scholarship, and the administration said that they had used money to fund the programs for the minority, in this case, it was white.
Graduate student Jessie Tompkins was among the first to challenge that decision. His appeal has grown into a class action case since the school did the same to undergraduate students like Audrey Beasley, who exceeds the